when NFV was first discussed was that it would boost the top-line revenue for the service providers by enabling them to accelerate the introduction of new services that delivered new value to both enterprise customers and consumers. I think that's why we're seeing carriers start to investigate applications like industrial IoT, which enable them to sell new kinds of services to new kinds of customers.